Hello and welcome. In this video, we're going to set up SFML on CoBlox. If you don't know what SFML means, it stands for Simple and Fast Multimedia Library. It is an easy-to-use 2D graphics library. So in order for this to work, first we need CoBlox. CoBlox is an IDE used to compile and run native C++ applications. There are other alternatives, but we are going for CoBlox. So to download it, we need to go to CoBlox.org. Then click on Downloads, then click on Binary Release. Then you'll see multiple options. What we need is a MinGW setup option. If you have a 32-bit machine, click on the one that has 32-bit on it. CoBlox will now start downloading. After it finishes, we need SFML library. So go ahead to SFML. Then click on download. After that, make sure that you click on GCC 7.3.0 MinGW 64-bit if you have a 64-bit machine. Now go to the file where you stored the downloads and run CoBlox setup. Then extract the SFML RAR file on the local disk C. You can put it anywhere though. Now run CoBlox. Create a new project and then click on SFML template. Then name your project. After that, you have to put the SFML path to CoBlox. Just enter the path where you have extracted the SFML library and then click on Next. Then click on Finish. Now if you open your main.cpp and compile and run it, you will see an DLL error. This is easy to fix though. So in order to fix this error, go to your SFML bin folder and copy all the DLLs and paste them on the project bin file. Do this on the release version too. If you now compile and run it, it will show a CoBlox picture and a window. That is it. That's how you can set up SFML on CoBlox. Now in the next video, I'll be showing you guys how this code works and how you can make a window screen. So I'll see you guys till then.